Israel, אני גר בישראל. אני מציירת מגיל מאוד צעיר.
I began painting at a very early age, but painting didn't play such a very significant role for me back then. It's really over the last 13 years that I've dedicated myself to painting, and it's become the focus of my life. I never attended an art school because I didn't want my imagination to be put in a box. I wanted to be free to chart my own path and create my own techniques. My methods use a mix of materials from all over the world. For instance, I get powders from Germany, black canvas from Italy, acrylics from Israel. That's what makes my art so unique. I'm always exploring new ways to integrate various different media. My inspiration to use calligraphy in my art began with a vision that I once had. Usually when I meditate, when I'm quiet with myself, visions simply come to me, sort of like through a tube of light. It's not that there's anything special about me. I think that everyone holds the ability to receive messages and visions in their own way. For me, it comes through my art. While meditating one night, I saw the inception of the rainbow, the alliance between God and man. My first painting was of God's covenant with Noah and the creation of the rainbow. The gold calligraphy in my work conveys the respect that the words and letters deserve. The words have so much power, so much meaning. And the meaning doesn't come from the definition of the word, but from the letters. Each letter has its own unique power. Over time, as my calligraphy improved, I was able to write the entire 7 days of creation in a spiral. I start on the outside, and I finish in the center. I typically don't decide what to write on my paintings. They're usually unplanned. I first prepare the background, and then I flow with whatever is coming to me. I never know the outcome, so I'm constantly surprised. That's the fun part. I'm not a religious person, and my upbringing wasn't religious. But there's a lot of appeal and beauty in Judaism. In my art, I'm trying to deliver something that is light and approachable, not from a heavy religious place. I try to project a softer perspective in my work, so that people who may not come from a heretic Jewish background will have an easier time connecting to the beauty of Judaism. When people look at my art, I hope they can feel what I feel when I create it. Blessed energy and the love inside me. I'm really happy to share my art outside of Israel, because my art is not only for Jewish people, but it's for people all around the world. For example, the Bereshit represents harmony and purity and cleanliness, and it speaks to innocence and the absence of evil. Those are values that people all over the world can embrace. I believe that the energy my art spreads, the content of the writing, and the vibrant colors is what makes my art unique. Each painting carries a different energy. For example, the 72 names of God, which were originally only known to the rabbis. The secret for many years. The abracadabra, which is creation into reality. The shefa represents abundance. And there's an interesting analogy in this painting. See here, all the fish are going in one direction, but this one small fish swims against the flow. It's doing that so it's not eaten from behind. And finally, I am that I am represents when God spoke to Moses. This is what he said his name is. I wear the name I am that I am on my necklace. I wear it all the time.
I hope now you know me and my heart better, and I am excited to be here in the United States.